home in our hearts, so that we may live as authentic witnesses, seekers, defenders, and tellers of truth in this world of misinformation, disinformation, and historical revisionism. Saint Thaddeus Prasma, as your sacred relic and image depart from us, continue to intercede for us to God. You acknowledge our sinfulness, weakness, and cowardice, but we are certain that with the spirit of truth, we can also defeat lies and deception of the devil. Saint Thaddeus Prasma, as your sacred relic and image depart from us, pray for us to Our Lady, the Queen and Beauty of Barbel, may her tenderness and motherly affection embrace and cover us from all harm. She, who bore the truth in her heart, be the source of our inspiration to strive a life glorifying God in everything we do. Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you for the grace and inspiration of St. Thaddeus Prasma. His visit to us is a sign of your attending and loving presence among us. You are very true to your words that you are the way, the truth, and the life. St. Thaddeus Prasma taught us the way on how to be courageous in defending the truth in order to gain the life you promised for us. Full of joy and hope, we entrust everything to your mercy and love. Amen.
Please be seated. Kunting pasasalamat sa lahat po sa inyo at inyong pagtulong sa lahat po na nagbigay na naglaan ang panahon sa panahon ng mga prayers, vigils, nakinig sa mga talks dito tungkol sa buhay ni St. Thaddeus Prasma na kinig sa aking humilya at hindi natulog. Okay, maraming salamat po sa inyo mga nagsikap. At si Brother Nelson din, baka meron siyang few words of thanksgiving para sa pagtanggap natin sa sacred reading ni St. Thaddeus Prasma.
Amen.
Our Mass is ended. Go in peace.
Amen.
see you, Lord.